my name is Emma Harms, and I'm part of the Women's Ministry team on Flourish, and that's our name, which we are so excited about. And our goal with choosing that name is that we really want each woman here in our church, and then those who come in and just visit with us and feel at home with us, we want them to be able to flourish in whatever situation they find themselves in their lives. And we have the most amazing things planned. We have some Bible studies that are kicking off. We've got an outreach, a second Sunday yoga, which if you are curious about that, Patty Simmelbeck's your gal to talk to, but that's gonna be a fun way to get to reach out to some of your friends and neighbors in the community.
My name is Chelsea Chisholm, and we invite you to come out and join us at the Women's Ministry. Every time we meet, we have a different person, a keynote speaker that will come in, and she tells us all about her story and gives a personal devotion. If you are looking to make authentic relationships with other women going through the same stage of life that you are, feel free to come and join us. The Women's Retreat is coming up February 3rd through the 5th. A good opportunity to meet with other women in the community and make friendships and kind of share our stories and what struggles we're going through and how we just grow together. Also, you can check out the church website for upcoming events for our women's ministry.